you have to impress Grandma Huang, that'd be the ultimate.
Cheers.
Cheers. And they've already opened the beers. My goodness, what do we think about this?
It's ridiculous. Interfere with the taste.
Can we get it in here? Mm-hmm.
Fried rice, fried rice.
Fried rice.
There's like no one way to make fried rice. Literally every Chinese household has their own style.
You're an excellent teammate.
They did give me that award. Actually, my mom gave it to me.
I think she's cooking the eggs a little bit too soon. At the restaurant, we like to cook the eggs with the rice after the rice has been cooking a little bit. Combine all the flavors. If you cook the eggs separately, it has like its own separate flavor and doesn't actually add to the fried rice itself.
What is the proper order of ingredients when you're doing it at the restaurant?
We tend to use protein first to flavor the oil a little bit. We just cook it a little bit just to brown it, and then we pull it out, and then we start cooking the rice as well as the vegetables, and then we put in the meat back in, and then the seasonings come in last.
It's go time!
It's go time.
Oh yeah!
I'm afraid that, like, you know, XO sauce is a very strong choice. But for us, it's really important for us to connect with our judges are and for them to know that we know what the Chinese flavor palette is.
It tastes like the streets of Taiwan.
Yeah, it does.
Ugh, ow! Finish
sauce.
Big, finish big! So here's the addition of the magic XO sauce. What do we think about that?
That's gonna be interesting. We never use XO sauce in our restaurant.
I never had it either. I think it's too fishy.